I'm gonna go into the winch, see what they've got inside, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Oh, this is what it looks like, guys, from out of the box. Standing right in there. So this is what it looks like. Out of the box.
Hey guys, so this is part two of me being in the range. Yes, it's a long video. It's longer than I expected it to be or I wanted it to be, but I just didn't want to leave anything out. I hope you guys will still watch the full video and enjoy it. So yeah, so sorry about that, guys, but I just did not want it to be anything to be left out. So but anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Like I said, please just watch the video and enjoy.
Unicorn. It's £2. Such a so pretty. You have got a daughter. I don't have a daughter.
Guys, so I just wanted to pop in just to tell you a little bit about this reef. So I have seen these reef last year in the range. Of course, I'm in the range again this year. I've told myself I'm gonna make one. I've not done so, but I have made like a Christmas tree from sticks which I've collected. Of course, you will see that video. But anyway, guys. A lot of the video will have like music over it because of course the some parts of the video has got like music playing in the store, so I didn't want to, you know, get in trouble from YouTube, of course. As well as I've been sniffling a lot. If you hear me sniffling in the video, you know that it's because I've got a cold. I still have a cold, if you can hear it in my voice. Yeah, guys, so I'm so sorry for that. But I hope you enjoy the video anyways.
that's it guys for today. I hope you do like this video. Please share it, thumbs it up, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell our next friend. Yeah, and thanks guys so much for all your support, each and every one of you, new subscribers, my old subscribers, and my recent subscribers. Guys, thank you so much for just sticking with me through the good times and the bad. Bye.